This guy is the wholesome version of Johnny Sin. The difference is he's actually a Navy SEAL sniper, Harvard doctor, and astronaut. And the craziest part, Jonny Kim is on track to be one of the first humans on Mars. Although I highly doubt these two will get a chance to work together.